What's good, YouTube? You know who the fuck it is, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy Prosper, aka Yafet, back with another motherfucking reaction video. This video, bro, I'm finna react to Young and May, Funk Flex Freestyle. I heard like a 30 second snippet on Instagram, bro, and she snapped. She killed that shit, bro. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. But before we get into the video, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Hit that motherfucking subscribe button, road to 1K subs, let's get it, let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking, let's get it. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Yo, what up, y'all? This is Young and Man. I'm rocking with my homie Funk Flex on High 97.
You know what it is, Funk Flex. Young and May's here. I mean, Brooklyn's here. You know what it is. Mm-hmm. It's what New York City sounds like. Matter of fact, MA, I'm going to do... I have this thing where I'm bringing together five MCs, talented, off the street, unsigned. I got this cypher that I'm doing. It's going to be a five-man cypher. We've already picked one person. We're looking for four more. Okay. All five get $1,000 each, and they got a chance to... freestyle with me, and you know it's gonna be something. I'm excited for this one.
I told you I got two people for you.
So can we do like a session where
I'm coming through?
I would love that.
Yeah, I'm coming to watch. I'm gonna be a part of that.
I would love that. I would
feel
love
good
that.
Right there. I like that.
So they can go to m.me/funkflex. They can go to any of my bio links on any of my social media pages, and that can happen for you. Okay, so. I'm thinking these bars. What you thinking? I'm thinking, woof.
Let's go. Woof. Talk your shit.
DJ Juanito, let's go, bro.
I'm fucking DJ in the city, man. So I'm playing with the GOAT, man.
Yeah. I'm here.
Hello.
Woof. Woof.
I'm going to say this before this shit starts, bro. I think she's the best female rapper out there right now, bro. As far as bars and shit, bro, she's up there. You got to give her credit, bro. She's the most slept on.
Fab, Casanova, what up?
All right, Flex. Listen, they told me to do it, so I went and did it.
Yeah.
I said the queen of Brooklyn, nigga, let's get it. That's queen with a K, so I'm a king too. It's Kings County, I'ma show you what this queen do. Listen, man, I don't do it for likes. 9 times out of 10, I do shit for a price. I told Cass, if I'ma do it, I'm doing it right. Let these little niggas know what I do with a mic. I got the crown like heights. Oh yeah, I took the shit. We don't ask, we just take real Brooklyn shit. This beat is real raw, I had to cook this shit. Oh, this is mine now.
This beat real raw, I had to cook this shit, bro.
Just take real Brooklyn shit. This beat is real raw, I had to cook this shit. Oh, this is mine now, Cass, I had to book your shit. I'm top 10 and that's a Fendi fact. Any nigga wanna bet, I put my hundreds where your pennies at.
Yeah.
I'm pretty, but ain't shit pretty. I'm from the city where it's gritty at. That click clack, give me that. And put the glizzy right there where your kidneys at. Well, that's a bust down AP, send me that. Can't flex in my city, no, they gon' envy that.
Yeah.
Niggas hungry, they'll kill you for a 50 pack, real shit. Police chases, constant discrimination. Even the black cops is racist. No grass, just pavement.
That's facts, bro. Even the black cops is racist. I feel like there's something about that uniform. Whoever puts that uniform on, my nigga, ultimately it just changes them. I don't know.
Everybody bang claiming that gang shit. Honestly, every hood is the same shit. Let's change routes. Different route. Let's do it different. Instead of starting a gang, nigga, let's start a business. Either
facts.
You gang or you gaining. That's not a hard decision. You can still be a star without the star position. Yeah, I'm winning because my heart consistent. Stay indie, made a smart decision. Top notch is where my boss position. Trying to go head up with me, car collision. I can murder any of you rappers from start to finish. My dream devil, but I get high like God's position. When life threw me a rod, nigga, I started fishing. My palms start.
When life threw me a rod, I started fishing.
Started itching. Got that drive like when you start the engine. I'm a goat, but still I'm Harley Mention.
Yeah.
Fuck it, man, that's all they get. I'm over this shit, man.
You know what it is. Shout to Trilogy Music, Super.
Something else? Yeah, man, I owe you more, man.
Juanito, what you...
Give me something, man. Give me something. Let me see what I can put on. I see the hate. I see a lot of love. Why they be so mad at you, ma? Shrugs. Is it cause you real? Is it cause you kill shit? They all in they feelings? Shit, all of the above. Don't know what they problem is. But anyway, baby, I could be your daddy if you don't know who your father is. We know who don't like us. We know who our target is. Keep on shitting on them like I don't know what a toilet is. Trophies in them offices.
Ooh, graduate. Keep on shitting on them like I don't know what a toilet is, bro.
It is. Keep on shitting on them like I don't know what a toilet is. Trophies in them offices. Graduated from the streets. I don't know what Harvard is. No diploma, no degrees. Put my chain on, no degrees. Dropped the bag at the dealer, told him throw them keys. I had a long day, baby, on your knees. Put your face on it while I hold your weave. And baby, when we done, can you roll a weed? She said, this gorilla? I said, oh, indeed. But I would leave a bitch if she crossed me like a rosary. Because even when I wasn't rich, them hoes still noticed me. Used to be cold-hearted. Found a girl as cold as me. I believe was done to me. Not was ever told to me.
Yeah.
Man, fuck rumors. How the fuck can y'all believe was on computers? Losers.
That's facts. How the fuck can you believe what's on computers? Bro, she's spitting real shit.
Man, fuck rumors. The fuck can y'all believe was on computers? Losers, learn life. Pick me as your tutor. Come here, let me school you. Here's a pencil in the school book. Nigga, fuck a rule book. I'm disobedient. I used to see the haters, but now I see comedians. Got rid of some niggas cause they was moving devious. Now I only move with the immediate. Got money, repeated it, etc., etc. You know what I mean and shit. I've been laying low lately. Yeah, I did some shows lately. Can't lie, shit been moving slow and like an old lady. But I ain't broke, baby. I just came to get my mind right. Get back on my bully when the time right. Get back in that limelight. Had to feed the streets like I just walked out of ShopRite. Falling back was not right. My apologies. I was in a time of need. I needed some privacy. I needed a prophecy. Couldn't let my mama see me at my lowest point. But I guess that's just the pride of me. Not to brag, but I be doing numbers like the lottery. If we speak it.
Not to brag, but I be doing numbers like the lottery.
But I guess that's just the pride of me. Not to brag, but I be doing numbers like the lottery. If we speak in honesty, then honestly, who is hot as me? Logically, I'm still trying to see. And never get too comfortable, cause when you lit, that's the only time they gon' fuck with you. When that bag come, that's when they come to you. Trust me, this ain't nothing new. This is how the game is. You just gotta play it right. Remember, it's somebody out working while you lay at night.
Yeah, facts.
You know what it is, Young MA Funk Flex. Brooklyn is in here heavy.
Yep.
You see us bars. Don't get tight. Listen, don't nobody get tight. Everybody just be easy, man. You're always welcome to come up here and spit. I said you're always welcome. You see us. Funk Flex, Young MA.
Let's get it. Woo.
Bro, she killed that shit. She bodied that shit, bro. No lie, she bodied that shit, bro. That shit was dope, bro. But yeah, I'm ready to see what her album's about, bro. It's her debut album coming out this coming Friday. But yeah, I'm ready with this shit, bro. It's gonna be that heat, bro. Definitely, bro. She never disappoints. But if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, though, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video, leave a motherfucking comment, or respond to comments, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, post notifications on, share the video if you fuck with me. And with that being said, my nigga, I'm gonna see y'all niggas later. I'm out. Peace.
Oh, bro, now a young nigga flexed up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got lean, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches changed, and act like I ain't all this.